she just messaged me saying, you know, hey, I've just seen on Facebook that you're going through the same thing I'm going through.
Alicia, you lied about having cancer. You took advantage of Monique and took her money and took her symptoms.
It was good to know that I had someone there that was going through the exact same thing.